Cases of black fungus are on the rise across the states, with many reporting deaths caused by the fungal infection. AIIMS COVID ward has also said that those with uncontrolled diabetes, patients who are on high doses of steroids, are at risk of catching the black fungus infection. AIIMS has now issued new set of guidelines to detect black fungus and steps to be taken in such situations.